So today, I'm going to do some rock sounds for like ASMR type stuff. Now, I have a microphone like up here-ish above me, and I have a mic down below me, down here. You know, I have my keyboard here and a mouse, you know, where I can, you know, click and everything. But in between all that, I have quite a lot of stuff here. I have rocks and stuff like that, and a recording microphone for like the left and right ear. I have it all set up on my very tiny desk here, and I'm going to try to make rock sounds that are very therapeutic and relaxing. So let me try to do it just now. Make sure the mic's turned on. Yes. Let me turn the mic on and I'll make some sounds. Okay, here we go. Do you hear it? Yeah, there it is. There's a mic right down here. There's a little baby microphone on one side and a little baby microphone on the other side. And what it's doing is it's picking up little noisy, fabric-y type of sounds from the rocks. Oh, this is good. You like this part right here? There's basically, I have tiny little rocks below me, and I wish I had another camera, I'll be honest with you. I could show you, but I can't. I really can't. It's so hard to move my camera as is. Little tiny rocks and medium sized rocks, like over here ish. And I also have metallic pieces to act as like my little shovel. And I'm like digging through the rocks. Oh, you hear it? I'm trying to help you hear it. Digging through the rocks basically. And what it's doing is making a mix between gravel and sand type sounds. So we have little small rocks, and then rocks like you drive on the road, like gravel. And then we have actual sand, and some quartz, and some, I guess we could call it a fossil. It's a fossil. It's actually a fossil that I'm just kind of using a metal pick on. I know it kind of seems like a waste, but it's not doing any damage to it at all. It's rock solid, you know what I'm saying? We're literally working with rocks here, so. So I got little gravel bits here and there, and in a minute, I'm going to try to add another layer of sound, which is a different audio channel in my microphones. So right now, I only have it turned on to one of them, and I'm going to engage the second audio channel in a minute or so. I'm just trying to get adjusted to what we have now. So I'm, Oh, that's good, that's awesome. Very fine, gravelish sound. It's actually, so good. There it is. I'm going to engage my second layer. Do you hear it? It's a little metal sound. Listen. And I am actually scraping on the rock next to your ear, so to speak. Hear that? Now I am hitting the rock with the little piece of metal over here. Oh my god, wow. And, okay, hold on a second. Okay, this is good. I'm trying to actually move. I'm just bumping. bumped into something. And I kind of spilled a few rocks on my desk. So I'm going to pick it up. Maybe you're hearing? Okay, I don't think I even heard it. So here it is. I'm working gravel. And now I'm going to add an additional audio layer, which is snow. You know, snow, S-N-O-W, snow. I'm going to do crunching, the crunching, gravelly sounds. Snow, and I'm going to do snow on one side and gravel and rocks on another. And I think you're hear it. You gotta remember, snow is actually a very quiet noise, except if you're stepping your foot through like a 4 foot, 5 foot, you know, like if there's a bunch of snow on the ground. When there's only a tiny bit of snow, like, I have a few inches of snow here. Yeah, it's very difficult to hear, so I'm hoping you hear it. You kind of hear it. It's more in the right ear than the left ear. Actually just crushing the snow with my fingers right here, and it's making a pretty nice amount of noise, at least that's what I can hear. The microphone might pick up more, so I'm hearing it again in the headsets for a sound, like there's a delay, so I hear it in like real life, and then my headsets hear it. Because of an audio delay I have set. So I can kind of hear it twice. Now over here, I have an additional sound. I'm going to engage a fourth, number four audio channel. Okay, you might have just heard it. You hear it? It has a very soft sound that I curved. You hear it around the ears and such. Very soft, very curvy sound. So I've engaged all four audio channels here with the microphones. I have different, it's a mess. Do not ask about cabling. Just be glad you're not seeing it. You'd cry. You would actually cry. Until I get a larger desk, or like make more money on Twitch to buy a larger desk. I just have to settle for this desk I have here. It's, if anyone's curious, it's a solid wood desk. Okay, it's not from IKEA. Alright. Solid wood desk, but the thing is, because it's solid wood, it's very small in size, and you're supposed to use it for, you know, just work, papery kind of stuff, typing on the computer. But I have to do this thing where I put a computer over here, and I put a, you know, a mixer over here, and then I got a microphone here and here. And here and here, like here's the mouse. Yeah, if I try to move that mouse anywhere, yeah, it's literally gonna bump into something. Now I have my keyboard over here. No, here we go. Well, actually, it's picking it up. I didn't think it would. I'm literally just smacking all the keys on the keyboard. actually been told by someone that the keyboard sounds on this keyboard. I'm trying to multitask here. Oh, okay. Right there. I'm literally scraping a rock along with dragging another rock on your other side of the ear. It's actually good, I think. But the keyboard sounds on this keyboard are very therapeutic, I've been told. They sound like really good, I guess, for ASMR standards. Well, people don't really, really like keyboard sounds as I work. I don't. Okay. This is now sand. Remember I mentioned how I had actual sand earlier? That was a little while ago. I'm now dropping the sand. You kind of can't really see it, but like, basically from like up here, down, you know, like falling down. Because the camera's mounted like a little higher, so you can't really see my setup down here. But there's a sand I'm basically dropping into a paper funnel. P-A-P-E-R, paper funnel. And it makes a nice glossy, scratchy noise. Because if I used a plastic funnel, it wouldn't sound right. So I used a paper funnel. And that paper funnel kind of is a two-in-one effect, where it makes a noise when it drops into the funnel, and then also makes a noise as it passes through the funnel. And that's my paperly sand. So now I am pulling up some, right here, some fossils. I have some fossil teeth here. You know, shark teeth. And this other kind of teeth, I don't know. Could be whale teeth, I don't know. Something, I don't know. Listen, I just got them, okay? And I'm now using that to scrape against the gravelish. And it kind of sounds like I'm going through a bunch of pencils. But, we're slowly, slowly, slowly working the gravel, working the sound. Let's see. I'm kind of digging it in here. There we are. And I hope this isn't too much for people. It doesn't sound too much for me, but I've been told one of my videos was too loud, so I toned it down by about 4 or 5 decibels, and now I've been told it's perfect, so I have it at that same sound setting I was told last time. It's perfect, so hopefully this will work good. Slowly, I'm kind of just digging it through the sand, right? Kind of just like a tractor, just digging up dirt. Oof. Okay, bear with me. I may have just got more sand all over my desk. And it is... I'm going to need a vacuum, let's be honest. It is unrecoverable at this point. It is in the keyboard now. It's on my mouse and keyboard. On my desk, of course. And it's going everywhere. Ash sand is mold, right? Basically everywhere. Okay, I'm trying to actually clean up the sand off my desk. You can kind of hear I'm basically grabbing it with a little metal tool, and I'm dropping it next to the ear part of the sound. So this way it will 2 birds with 1 stone kind of deal. I'm getting the sand. It'll sound effects, and I'm getting the sand off my desk. So, what I'm going to do next, if I can find it actually, I was gonna get a broom and be like an archaeologist and put some sand like on my fossils here and dig it up. But I first have to get the broom actually all the way over there. I can see it, but if I get up, it's gonna make so much noise. So, oh well. And I did my best. Okay. I did my best. So, my hand is actually really good at picking up sand. I'm slowly sliding the sand off my desk into my other hand, which the microphone actually picks up really well. And I'm going to just drop it back in. Oh, there's a lot of sand here. Into the thing. I might have to throw this keyboard away. Where's a keyboard sponsor when I need one? Interesting enough, though, I found that there's this mouse I got, and it was $4.99, and it was an exclusive at this one electronics store. Like, only a single electronics store sells it, and I find it to be better than most gaming mouses and stuff. When I compared the DPI actions per minute, and you know, the delay on the clicking of the mouse, between that and like another name brand that's like $100 or more, you know, like the really expensive, like that, it's virtually the same. Like, I really couldn't see a difference, and especially in the gameplay. So, you literally use a $5 mouse to play first-person shooter games. So when I was doing CSGO the other day, it was fine, you know. But my keyboard, if only if it wasn't covered, I'm hoping if I turn it upside down, it'll just fall all out. All the sand, you know, and just falls on the... Okay. This is actually getting a little tiring to do. Have a like a metal, like little piece of metal that has a curved hook on it in my hand. And on my other hand, I'm working ice and snow, right? You just kind of hear how it crunches. Listen to my own ASMR when I'm making it, because I get tingles listening to my own ASMR. So, but today I had 4 audio layers, so I wanted to make sure that it was working and stuff. So here it is. I'm gonna do this for like a couple more minutes. You know, surprisingly, snow, no matter how many times you crush it, you can pick it back up and put it into a ball again. Like, you can crush it, put it into a ball, crush it, put it into a ball, crush it, put it into a ball. And I'm actually being a geologist right now. I've taken my fossil, I've put sand on it, and then I've put snow on top of that. And I'm now... taking the metal pick, there it is, have to end this sooner than I thought. No, I'm gonna try. I'm gonna try. If not, what I can do is I can put it on loop. So after this part finishes, it'll just loop the video again, because I know some people like it longer on Twitch. So I may just loop it in there. And on YouTube, yeah, you guys just have to hit the rewind button, you know? Here we go. Okay. Oh, wow. When you hit that ear next to that rock, oh my god, that's crazy. Oh, wow, this is so good. If you're someone who likes rock sounds, this is like Nirvana to you. Oh man, this. For some reason, with me, any ASMR, I'm like highly sensitive to it. And so if I ever meet anyone who likes ASMR, I'd probably just marry them. You know? Oh my god. Because surprisingly, it's actually hard to find someone who knows what ASMR is that's not on the internet. Like, if you go out in public and you like just talk to people and ask, do you know what this is, they would like no clue at all. They would think it's like an acronym for a clothing line. Someone once told me that. They literally said, what's ASMR? Oh, you know, it's the new clothing line. We have hoodies and a sleeve, hoodies, t-shirts, board shirts, you know, the ASMR line. And I'm like, yeah, no, it's not. Oh, wow. Okay, at least when I spilled the rocks just now, it's way easier to clean up. Hold on, let me just, yeah. Mm-hmm. Let me just work this to the bone here. Oh, this. She got distracted. My cat has changed decision. This is the update. My cat has now gone back to the window. We are good to go. She has gone back to the window. I can continue this ASMR. I'm guessing it was a false alarm. She's now at the window, looking at it and stuff. So I'm going to try that. At a rave, but like in our house, you know. Okay, so I'm just gonna loop this because it sounds like they're going to pick up the 43D33 and like turn that little box up so loud. They're dancing in the other room and playing music. I am doing ASMR. Oh my gosh. Okay, so here's my dilemma. Okay, here we go. Okay. I'm going to. Do you hear that? I was hoping you would hear it. I've been waiting to do it. was trying to pop my knuckles. I know some people like that. Okay. And some people hate it. Increase the volume of the music to an exponential level. Okay. I'm just gonna do this for. Okay, let me just end it now. They are going crazy. Now, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna loop it, right? So, after this ends, it's just gonna go again. So, you're gonna just hear me talking again. And so, hopefully, you'll see it on Twitch at some point. Over and over and over again, the same. Hopefully, because right now, like, the only people who see me, yeah, are the ones right now. So I've seen a couple of you. Yeah, ooh woo. Okay, ooh woo. U, capital W, U. Please stop asking. Ooh woo. Okay, ooh woo. Please end this madness. Yeah, I'm gonna stop it here. So, let me end it for the YouTubes. Okay. So, hey guys, thanks for watching my video. It's on YouTube now, I think. And I hope you enjoyed it. But if you didn't, feel free to rewind and watch it again because you may have missed something. To press that full thumbs up button, okay? If you're on Twitch, remember to press the follow button, okay? And then there's a subscribe button. Do what you want with that on Twitch. You don't have to, but if you're on YouTube, you have to, okay? You know what I'm saying? Okay, alright, cat. My cat is turning crazy. Okay, YouTube, bye YouTube, and, okay, it'll end there.